Welcome back to another episode of SmackDown Shut Your Mouth. Most savage thing happened last video. So, who we going against? Kane? Oh, hell. So, on last video, Ric Flair and Vince McMahon tried to get Stone Cold Steve Austin to go to one of these signed the contract to Raw instead after he took Ric Flair down. I mean, the contract was on his stomach when he was knocked out. So, here comes Chris Benoit on his way to the ring. Go with this match. focus on this championship. This championship story. At the next pay-per-view to decide who the number one contender will be.
We'll seize this opportunity.
Good luck. We'll be expecting a good match. hope I won that match.
That's how something's gonna happen.
I'm gonna get my number one contender. I'm gonna be the number one contender for that title. Here we are on the fourth week of April. Yeah, true. In the future, they become a tag team. In late 2002, early 2003, they became a tag team.
Thank you.
Bro, do y'all see what's up? Excuse me. Oh, you want a triple suplex? The triple, I mean, this triple suplex, a triple suplex. Cross ways? Kane didn't even have to come to the match either. Two men facing off before the first contender match. Lots of emotions here. How come this zero now? Well, that was the last 2 weeks. Here we are at Backlash. So I'm gonna pause this video, and we're gonna go right back to you guys. I'm gonna end the video right here. So we can do a Backlash. I'm gonna do a few edits before I put the camera back. So for right now, I'll see you guys later. This is gonna be the end of the video. This is the Ram Channel. Deuces.